To make this puzzle, take a square piece of paper and fold it in half. Make sure that you align the vertex to vertex and the sides to sides and crease it carefully. Make a sharp crease. Open it. This is how your model will look. Now fold it into quarters. So fold this bottom to meet the center crease. And fold the top to meet the center. Make sure that you make very sharp creases. So you have now divided your paper into four equal parts. This is how your paper will look. It has been divided into four equal parts. Now turn the paper and again divide it into four equal parts. Fold the bottom to meet the top. Make sure that all the sides coincide. Open it. Now make the bottom meet the center line and the top meet the center line. So now we have divided our paper into 16 equal parts. To complete the puzzle, take a scissors and cut out from this end to this end. Carefully cut on the crease. There you go. Our puzzle is ready. Let us find the perimeter of this model. The perimeter means the border. One square, the side of one square can be taken as one unit. So, the perimeter is 4, 4s are 16. What is the area? Each square will be 1 unit of area. So there are 4 rows of 4. So 4 fours are 16 again. So the perimeter is 16 units and the area is also 16 square units. Puzzle 1. Fold the model in such a way that the perimeter is 14 units and the area is 12 square units. This is the solution for the first puzzle. Can you see the perimeter is 1, 2, 3, 3 to the 6 plus 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 to the 8. So 8 plus 6 is 14. So the perimeter is 14. And the area is the number of squares. You can see that there are 12 squares. So the area is 12 square units. This is the solution to the second puzzle. Can you see? The perimeter is 4 plus 4, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So the perimeter is 16 units. And the area is 16 minus 2 because we folded 2, which is 14 square units. This is the way to get the solution for the third puzzle. Let's count the perimeter. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Perimeter is 16 and the area, it has 10 squares, so the area is 10. Did you enjoy these puzzles? Now you can make your own puzzles and play with your friends and teachers.